Hello there, my host Dan Rojas. This small portable solar oven that is cool to the touch on the outside but very hot on the inside is inexpensive and only takes a few minutes to make. This is a durable 13-ounce double-walled borosilicate drinking glass that has a vacuum insulation just like the solar evacuated tubes, but does not have the dark absorber surface evacuated tubes have. Cinefoil is a thick, durable aluminum foil with a black enamel coating on both sides, used by the film industry for controlling lighting. The matte black color makes it a perfect solar project material. For testing, I wrapped this durable thick foil around one of the thermocouple probes, while allowing the other probe to float freely inside the glass. A styrofoam cup was used for the end cap. In only 10 minutes, the foil's surface temperature reached 205 degrees Fahrenheit, and the interior temperature was 151 degrees. To get a boost in power, I added a Mylar insulated bubble mailer to act as a reflector, and a 6-inch parabolic mirror set to a wider focal pattern because this mirror could easily burn the coating off of the foil at the optimal focal point. After only 5 minutes, the surface temperatures exceeded 270 degrees Fahrenheit. To make an oven, you would need to simulate the evacuated tube's black absorber. By cutting a piece of the cinefoil to the height of the insulated glass cup and wrapping the foil around the outside to get a curved shape, then curl it so the foil springs into place and you are ready for the sun. I use this to warm up a pre-cooked frozen burrito without the reflectors, and in 30 minutes it was almost too hot to eat. There's information on our website and in the more info area below on where to get these items, including many different sizes of parabolic mirrors. I'm your host Dan Rojas. Thank you for watching and enjoy our videos.